You are broke, pesto is expensive. Let's improvise something. Today we're making zucchini pesto. What do you need? One zucchini, we're doing it for one person. The shape is very interesting of this one. Your spaghetti, a little bit of onion, your little pine nuts or whichever nuts you have available. And you cannot see it, but that's a pesto, not a pesto, a basil plant. First thing is to cut this in chunks and put it on the pan to sear a little bit before we mix it. Next step, guys, turn on the fire here. Use a pan, some oil, a little bit of onion. And I go with large chunks anyway, because then we're mixing this up. And now on to the zucchini. Now keep in mind that we don't want to overcook it. It simply needs to be heated, a little bit golden, but not cooked enough, because we want to have fresh zucchini, not cooked zucchini pesto.
It is golden, but you also still have a little bit of the uncooked side.
Now we're gonna drop it in there.